ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to the Lakme Absolute Ultimate Finale. Most people need grand, but for a crew like this, we need an ultimate finale. We have with us Mr. Ashwath Swaminathan, Head of Innovations, Lakme India, the dashing and debonair designer duo, Shantanu and Nikhil. And do we need an introduction for this gorgeous diva standing here, Kareena Kapoor Khan. We'd love to hear from all of you a little bit about this collection, this collaboration, and how it came together, and your thoughts on witnessing on this beautiful floor this evening.
Good evening, everyone. I think it's been a spectacular evening. I think the energy, I could actually feel it on stage when I was on the ramp, though I still get nervous, even though it's been, I think, nearly a decade, but still the fear of, oh my God, will I look okay and how is it going to be? But I think today, I think it was just a powerful feeling. The concept of the show of Shantanu Nikhil, I think it was just so noble and so brilliant, and I'm absolutely honored to work for them. And of course, last but not the least, Lakme is incomplete without me and vice versa. I wait for the day that it's going to come and I'm going to be at the Fashion Week, because they've been more than family to me. And just the caption is Lakme Reinvent. And I think we have actually held each other's hand as brand and actor and actually reinvented time and time and time again. And I think we promise to do so. It's a marriage. So now, that's just the way it is. It's me or none. And I think it's just been a wonderful journey. I think I'm feeling very, very glamorous today, especially because of the red lip. It's my most favorite. So thank you for having this wonderful color, Red Extreme. And I hope I'm waiting for the next season.